Hi there. Welcome to a new week of the Bible Word of the Day. You may have noticed that I took last week off. We've done about 30 of these episodes, A to Z, with a few episodes in there sprinkled in of listener requests. And I think that going forward, I'll be probably taking the week off after we've completed A through Z, each time we do one of these series. So we'll do about 26, 27, 28, 30 episodes and then take a week off and then start up again with A through Z. So today we begin again with the letter A, and the name is Archippus. The Apostle Paul mentions Archippus twice in the New Testament, once in his salutation to the book of Philemon, and again Paul mentions him in the book of Colossians when he exhorts Archippus to complete the ministry given to him by the Lord. Archippus is actually a pretty interesting study, and if you're looking for extra credit work, that would be a fun study for you. Look up Archippus. And of course, this is only one of the nearly 7,600 names that appear in the Bible, all of which are in my book, Webb's Easy Bible Names Pronunciation Guide. It's available as a printed book from Amazon, and on my website, it's available as a PDF. And I've recorded every name, and I've made those individual files available as a set of MP3s that you can also get on the website. You can find out more at the link below. If you like these Bible Word of the Day episodes, be sure you tell a friend. Until tomorrow, may God bless you richly. I'm Steve Webb. Bye.